like this one. It was cool. I was just telling my guys over there, I had Joel and Jesse next to me. It was the first time, and they had a lot of questions. So, I mean, just to see how they reacted, I mean, it made me feel real good to see our name come across and see how excited those guys were. So, I mean, it's another month, best time of the year, so it was good.
Funny straight for you guys, and you've been around, obviously, for a few of them. How cool is it to get to a number like that?
I mean, it's unreal. You know, for us to keep the streak going, it feels good. You know, it feels like I'm doing my part as a team, I'm doing my part as an individual, so just to keep it going. I mean, that's a feeling I can't do it worse.
4 seed in Boise, is that about as good as you can hope?
Hey, closest spot for us. You know how our fans travel, but if we're to be in Boise, I mean, it's unreal. It's going to be loud in there, packed with Zag fans, and just hope everybody gets there safe so it can be real loud in there for us.
Josh, you talked last week about the momentum you have, but also the chip on the shoulder that you've had all year long. Does today maybe add to that a little bit for you, or is it just kind of let's just get this going?
I mean, combination of both. You know, our chip is getting bitter every day, but I mean, for us to get our name and know who we play and when we play, I mean, it's a relief. We can not just work on ourselves, but we can work on our opponent. You know, we got 3 days to do it. Can't overlook this opponent. They're really good, make a lot of threes. But I'm feeling good about where my team is. Making shots, defense is getting better every game, and like I said, that chip is getting bigger. So I mean, we're feeling good, and as a point guard, I can't feel better about what my team is doing right now.
You guys have been working for this all year. How exciting is it to finally get a chance to do this?
Hey, I mean, this is the day you look forward to at the beginning of the season. It's finally here, so I mean, it's March, best time of the year, so it's time to buckle down and get serious.
You kind of mentioned something about Greensboro, their three-point shooting. Anything else the coach is kind of alert you to? And first time you're playing them, so obviously not a familiar opponent.
Yeah, I mean, I know one of their guys made 110 threes, and the second guy's made 75. And I mean, I shoot a lot of threes, and my number's not anywhere near that. So, I mean, obviously, they shoot the piss out of the ball. So, I mean, we got to take away the 3-point line, and I heard they press a little bit too, so we got to work on that. And their big man was Defensive Player of the Year. So, that's how it should have been ours, but we feel it. It's a similar team, similar gameplay. So, I'm looking forward to what our coach's game plan is, but I'm sure if we execute it, we should be in good hands.
Does the experience last year add anything this year, now trying to get back to that point and experience that again?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, guys like Shimmick and guys like Nigel, this is the time to step up and made us get serious and know that, you know, at any time, it's time to go home, you know, win. So, I mean, it's the little things right now that matter. So I just got to, you know, preach that message to the young guys and just having guys like, you know, J3 and Salas next to me, and even guys like Snatch who didn't get to play, but they're, you know, watching. They know. So, I mean, it's time for us to take things serious, but I mean, like you said, the experience would be good for us, and I think we're ready for it.